Hello, dear students. Today I'm going to teach you how to use your Microsoft Teams account. After you download it on your system, you will face this window. You must enter your student email, which must start with your student number. See, if your student number is something like this, 2019 or 2020, it must start like this. And after that, add student.cwu.edu.tr. It must be like this because we add you to the classes by your student email. So you must use those emails. After that, you try to enter. You will be given your password and you can use it. And enter your team account. Waiting for some procedure to be done. And as you see, when it opens, this is your portal, this is your account, okay? As you see, there is one tab here, let me maximize it. Activity, chat, teams, assignments, calendar, calls, quiz. In the activity section, whatever you do during your classes, imagine you have, for example, six classes, all of them, anything you did, like your assignments you submitted, your quizzes you took, your attendance, your class materials, all of them will be here. The things you are doing or the things your teacher are doing, all of them will be here. After that, there is chat. You can use this one to chat with your friends or your teachers. And here is Teams. I made this sample. Just to show how it works. Sample means class. Actually, this one is one of the classes. I just named it sample. It can be your course codes, like for example, ENG101 or BSN102101, something like that. It's gonna be your classes. When you enter, you can see again, all the activities in this class will be here. From the assignment, from the activities you're going to take, if any material was needed or your teacher uploaded any material, you can take it from here. And you can find it in the post tab. If you go to the other tab, files, wait for a bit. From here, specifically, you can take or upload your, you can upload your homeworks here by this upload. Or if there is any material that your teacher uploaded and you must download, you can take it from here. The other one is class notebook. They are the notes that you and your teacher can take from the class or before your class. For example, if you have any presentation, you can use this class notebook to make the presentation and make it make your thoughts more organized. Or if you want to take any notes that your teacher made, for example, imagine there is in the welcome we have frequently asked questions. You can read them or you can download them. And the other one is assignments. Right now there is no assignment here. If your teacher make any assignment, this assignment will be here and you must take it from here, attend the, actually submit the assignment, or if there is any quiz or exam, it's gonna be here again. You can be a war and you can take the test or quiz or exam. And at the end, you can see your grades in this field. If any of them are graded by your teacher, you can see your assignment, your status, your point, and your due dates, anything about that. Or if you want to see the assignments specifically, you can find it here. That's pretty much what you're going to do. If you needed any help, you can contact International Office. We are here to help you. You can email us or you can contact us via social media, or if you wanted to come in person, you can come in person if you have the opportunity. And we wish you all health and happy life, and if you needed any help, you can contact us. Have a good evening and take care.